Duck Family, Disney. The Duck Family is a fictional family of cartoon ducks related to Disney character Donald Duck. Grandma Duck Elvira. Grandma Duck is Donald's paternal grandmother and the Duck Family matriarch. Second generation Quackmore Duck. Quackmore Duck is the father of Donald Duck, and has been variously depicted with or without a mustache. Lulubelle Loon. Lulubelle Duck is married to Eider Duck and the mother of Abner and Feathery Duck, according to Don Rose's version of the Duck Family tree. Third generation Donald Duck. Donald Duck is the son of Quackmore and Hortense Duck, and the most well-known member of the family. Della Duck. Della Duck is the mother of Huey, Dewey, and Louie Duck, the younger twin sister of their uncle Donald Duck, and the niece of their granduncle Scrooge McDuck. According to a version of Don Rose's Duck Family tree, Feathery is the son of Eider Duck and Lulubelle Loon, is the cousin of Donald Duck, and has a brother named Abner Duck. Dimwitty Duck. Dimwitty Duck is a duck who was introduced in the comic story The Vanishing Bannister, where he appears as an assistant of Donald Duck, who in turn appears working as a private detective. Dugan Duck. Dugan Duck is Feathery Duck's nephew who is a little bit younger than Huey, Dewey, and Louie. BCB2C24D1B57.